Samia clings to life. Being born into an area where water is scarce means no sanitation, no crops, and nothing safe to drink. The believers are like one body. When any part aches, the whole body aches. Please, feel her thirst. Donate water now to Islamic Relief. We are one.